Welcome to Family Night, our midweek prayer of agreement, sponsored by the newgreenbook.biz. Please welcome our host, Senior Pastor Jeff Galmore.
Hallelujah. Father God, we thank you for the second Wednesday of May 2024. And it is with thanksgiving in our hearts that we bow before you tonight in prayer. And, Father, we thank you for sending Jesus to die on our behalf. We thank you for the work of reconciling us back to our right standing with you. And Father, we thank you that we are complete in you right now, that we have been restored to our right place in you, in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. We receive the finished work of Christ, and we honor him as our high priest after the order of Melchizedek. And Father, we thank you for our church and our current state of being as a church family. We thank you that we've been reconciled to God and that all of our covenant rights have been restored. Thank you, Father, that we are in a state of recovery right now in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Father, tonight, during this season, we place a demand on anything that has been taken from us, that has been stolen, anything that has been violated by the enemy. We demand it returned and restored now in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. We take back our health. We take back our wealth. Father, we take back our families. We recover our destinies, our identity. Father, we recover our joy and peace in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father, that all things are made new again. Anything that Satan has touched must be returned sevenfold, and we declare tonight that we recover all in Jesus' name. We are in a state of recovery. Hallelujah, Father. We stand against all manner of sickness and disease, arthritis, chronic pain, blood disorders, heart problems, diabetes. We declare that we are the healed and the redeemed of the Lord in Jesus' name. We bind ourselves to every covenant promise right now in Jesus' name. We thank you that healing springs forth for everyone connected to Faith Community Church. Father, thank you for miracles of divine health. Thank you for miracles of divine health. We decree breakthrough and deliverance to every family member because of what Jesus has done for us. We thank you that the curse of aging is reversed. The curse of sickness is reversed. Every curse is reversed in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father, that everything that belongs to us is released right now. Thank you for our hundredfold return being made manifest in our lives today. Hallelujah, Father. Thank you that according to Hebrews 9:15, Jesus is the mediator of the new covenant, not the old covenant, the new covenant. And Father, we thank you that the blood of Jesus testifies on behalf of Faith Community Church right now in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father, for our online family. Thank you that we're free to receive from you right now in the name of Jesus. We receive the commonwealth of Israel. Thank you, Father, that wealth is common amongst all FCC members and all of our online faith family. Father, we thank you for the increase of your love being upon our families, the increase of your grace being upon our families. Thank you, Lord, for spiritual increase, emotional increase. Thank you for family increase in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father, that because of Jesus, we now have generational blessings. Hallelujah. Generational blessings, Lord. Praise your wonderful name. Father, we thank you that according to Isaiah 60, verses 1 through 11, our gates are open continually and men are bringing to us the wealth of the Gentiles. We thank you that life is easy because we're connected to Jesus Christ. We thank you, Father, that we are blessed going in and we're blessed coming out. Our basket and our storehouses are blessed in the name of Jesus. We thank you for the anointing. Thank you, Lord, for the anointing and the grace for family. Father, we thank you for Pastor Harris and Miss Shauna. Thank you for their marriage. We call them blessed in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you that we're redeemed from all past mistakes and failures by the blood of the Lamb. Everything is made new. We receive healthy marriages at FCC. Thank you, Father, that we continue to see more and more families joined together in the name of Jesus. Thank you for healthy husbands. We call in healthy men, Father. Thank you for healthy wives. We declare that our church is full of healthy families in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Now, Father, right now we pray for those who are dealing with the death of a loved one, who are grieving right now. Father, I pray for the Jackson family, and we pray that you comfort them right now in Jesus' name, Father. Comfort every one of the family members right now. Father, any other family dealing with loss, we pray that you would comfort them and bless them right where they are right now in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. We speak mental peace. We pray for the mind, Father, during this time in Jesus' name. Father, we continue to pray for our brothers and sisters who have been scattered all over the earth. We pray for Haiti right now. We call out South Africa. We call out the Congo and the Sudan. Father, we call out South America. Father, we pray for our brothers and sisters, and we pray that the ministry of Jesus Christ would be exalted and released to your people right now. Thank you, Father, for turning every adverse circumstance around. Thank you that Jesus Christ is exalted over all of our brothers and sisters in crisis right now in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Father, thank you for hearing our prayers as we continue to pray for our brothers and sisters who are unfairly incarcerated here in these United States. We pray for the release of your people who are unjustly held behind bars. Father, thank you for those who have been released, but we thank you for those whose deliverance is to come in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord, for turning it around. Father, your word says that the king's heart is in your hand. We thank you for turning it around, Father, in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Now, Father, we pray for every prayer request that has come to our attention. We lift up every name to you right now. Father, you know who they are. We thank you that the blood of Jesus cancels every evil report. Hallelujah. Father, for everyone standing in the need of healing, we are in agreement. Father, for every financial need, we stand in agreement. For those who need peace in their families, Father, we are in agreement. If anybody's facing surgery, we pray that you would go before them, Father. We pray your blessings over them right now in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Now, Lord, we pray for every senior connected to our church family. We lift them up to you. Father, thank you for our mothers and our fathers, our patriarchs. But Father, we lift up Mother Bowen to you, Mother Rogers, Father, Mother Jones, Mama Steen, Miss Piggies, Miss Spoot, Mother Galmore, all of our matriarchs. Father, my father, Abraham Galmore, we lift them up to you and we pray your blessings upon them. Father, we thank you that they're redeemed from chronic pain and chronic disease in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. We stand firm on your word that they live the blessed life in their senior years in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you. We declare Psalms 91 over Faith Community Church and everyone connected to us in Jesus' name. Thank you for protecting our friends and families who are traveling. Father, thank you for protecting our friends and families who are in other states. We thank you, Lord, for giving your angels charge over us to keep us in all of our ways. As the weather is predicted to come through tonight, Father, thank you for watching over your people in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Now, Father, we receive preferential treatment, supernatural increase. We receive restoration. Increased asset, great victories, Father. We'll not tire of praying. We pray without ceasing in Jesus' name. Thank you for petitions granted. Thank you for policies and rules changed. Thank you for battles won we don't have to fight. All because of the blessing and favor of God that's on our lives. Father, thank you that misplaced item is returned or found. Thank you, Father, that fortunes are turned in our favor. The blessing finds us and chases us down in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. We receive one blessing after another, and we're always in the right place at the right time. Hallelujah. The world looks at us and calls us blessed, a delightsome land, and they want to know who our God is in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Now, Father, we thank you for this time of corporate prayer, this time of agreement. We decree, let your kingdom come, let your will be done here on earth as it is in heaven. In Jesus' name, amen.